But Spades was one of the groups that I really loved a lot. It was a lot of unity in the group.
The Black Spades, the biggest gang in the Bronx, dominated the street culture there. They were like the conquerors, you know. They would go from area to area conquering. You either convert or you get wiped out.
For me, being a Spanish cat, trying to be a DJ, it was rough. Blacks and Puerto Ricans were killing each other, you know, because of the street gang culture.
What was happening in your